in on the drum, and Ken the Rocket Corp for jumping in on harmonica. So feel free to jump in some more. It's all good.
I'm already here, I don't have to jump.
Growing in people on the stage right now. This next song I wrote, kind of a morbid subject, but it sounds like an upbeat song, so you really wouldn't know. But my mom sort of told me once that life was kind of like we're all on a conveyor belt, and we're all like, you know, sort of going along, and you really don't know when you're going to reach the end, but we're all kind of destined to that same fate. So that inspired the lyrics to the song. It's called The Conveyor Belt. Joining us, I'm Deborah Lombardi, local singer-songwriter. These are all original songs. I've got my first CD for sale on the merchandise table for only $5, and sign up for my mailing list because I've got a second CD that'll be coming out shortly, so you definitely want to find out when that's coming out. This next song is called Keep Looking. Thank you.
Well, we're kicking off the world tour now.
Started off with just, you know, it was going to be me, then Mike said he'd join, and then everybody else was just